revenge by writing bad songs for them, but they can make anything a hit. So I became the Phantom. And I'd do it again if it weren't for the uncanny boy band knowledge of you meddling brats.
Let's go.